And they entered our mosque. They broke into our mosque armed with riot guns, nightclubs, tear gas, and things of that sort. And a fight did follow. And although the Muslims who follow the Honorable Elijah Muhammad don't believe in carrying any arms whatsoever, Allah did bless us to hospitalize the police who illegally and unjustly and immorally invaded our religious services.